You're watching StarrosEntertainment.tv.
Hi, this is Tyrone Tan with StarrosEntertainment.tv, and we're here at the Hollywood Museum in Hollywood, California for the Batman 66 exhibit. So check us out here as we interview a lot of the celebrities and the guests here that attend the Batman 66 exhibit on StarrosEntertainment.tv. Hi, this is Tyrone Tan with StarrosEntertainment.tv, and we're here with the one and only
Burt Ward, Robin the Boy Wonder from the TV series Batman, with my beautiful wife Tracy, also known as Robin's girl, the bird in Robin's nest.
We got to see you at the Hollywood Christmas Parade. What's going on here for the audience that doesn't know what's going on here?
First of all, the Hollywood Museum has recreated Gotham City. That's the only way I can describe it. Wayne Manor, the Batcave, Commissioner Gordon's office, the villains' hideouts. All of the millions of, well, not maybe millions, but tens of thousands of paraphernalia from Batman, from the scripts to the sets to the Batmobile. I mean, it's all here, and it's all pristine, and it's all magnificently laid out.
I know a lot of people want to talk to you, but we just want to do, this show is about inspiring others, and you have given such great words of wisdom before. What inspirational messages can you give to someone out there that wants to do what you do or just follow their dreams in general?
You know, every one of us needs to live the best life possible, okay? I really believe that my success and my wife's success has been not just because of acquiring material things, but doing things for others. At this point in our life, I spend almost all of our time, my wife and I, doing charity. I get more happiness of seeing other people happy than the material things that we've gotten in the past.
We want to help promote you anyway, social media, websites, anything like that?
Yes. Well, you know, my wife and I operate the largest giant breed dog rescue in the world called Gentle Giants. Not only have we rescued 15,500 dogs in 23 years, we have found a way to double the lifespan of dogs. I mean, there are 80 million dogs in 67 million households in the United States. And everybody that has a dog, they love their dogs. We have dogs living 27 years. We developed the technology, we have our Gentle Giants dog food, and we take nothing from it. It's zero. This is all about charity. And we sell our food at half the price of what you'd pay in a pet store. And our motto is half the price and twice the life.
So they can check out that, check out the
Gentle
Hollywood
Giants.
Music.
And our website is gentlegiantsdogfood.com. Our Facebook page is Gentle Giants Dog Food and Products. Again, we are a charity. Everything we do is for charity.
And check out the Hollywood Museum. Thank you so much, Bert, for all the years.
Thank you, citizen.
Again, this is
the Batmobile.
And this is Tyrone Tan with,
oh my, Bert Ward.
And you're watching Starz Entertainment.
Golly, Willikers.
So check out more episodes as we interview a lot more guests here that attend the Batman 66 exhibit on StarrosEntertainment.tv.